Hey, they made a fourth one. I actually didn't know this was a thing yet. Pretty stoked about it. The other ones have confused me greatly with all the nudity and invasions. So, try the City House, I guess. This game is still as loud as ever. I love it. Okay, what do we got here? Nice bedroom. That's completely forgot about that. Tension. I know how to play the game. Thank you. That's going to be creepy. Same with that. I'm not going to notice a single thing here. There's potential. Okay. Sauna. Rich people flaunting it. Okay, so we have six rooms. That one always gets me when it's one of the cameras malfunctioning and I miss a room. Don't even notice. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Gotcha. I doubt anything has happened yet. Give a thorough look. No, I'm not noticing anything yet. I hope I get some good ones. This one will be easy to tell if anything happens. Okay, I think I'm going to have to. Yeah, I don't know. I never pay attention to the photos. So just because of that, I'll get that out of the way. Come on, give me something good. Oh, I think I heard something. Is that a thing? Are there like audio cues now? Oh, you're missing. Oh, wait. Object disappearance. Got ya. Wow, that's loud. Okay, let's keep perusing. I feel like something's off this table. This game should punish you for just blindly guessing. I know my wife plays it and she just like, random object, whatever, this. I was at one point thinking of doing this as like a co-op with my wife, where if you guess one right, the other person takes a shot or a sip, and if you guess it wrong, you do. I would just like force her to make wrong decisions. Yeah, here's something. Maybe there are audio cues. I feel like I would have noticed you. You're a bit too much. I guess everything's just going to happen in the hallway. What was that? I really hope that was picked up. What was that? Interesting. guess it was nothing. Okay. Well, if there's any anomalies that want to show themselves after making a spooky noise, feel free. Weird that they have two different kinds of flowers. Whoa. It's all about symmetry. Okay, well, I'm not noticing anything. Whoa. Door. Guess we're starting off small. Ah, she said. Also happy that they've never added how many are currently going on. So I want to know at the end how badly I've done. Nice. Two things of lotion. For the busy man at work. Issue two. Thought of everything. Trash can. Get rid of the evidence. Wait, is a room gone? A study. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we're good. I will always be paranoid of that. Is something here? That was there, but I feel like something else was there. Fuck it. Go. Appearance. That's going to be a warm-ass beer. Come on. The worst part is knowing that, four things could have been going on right now, and I know I've missed it. Just gonna keep guessing hallway. Maybe that. I don't know. Come on, game. Something. See? I heard it again. Does that mean it's in the room I was on? Extra object? Or maybe object disappearance? No! Oh. Okay, no. Shit. Sauna. Light. So there are things that I have no idea what's going on. And any of these could have changed spots and I would never have noticed. This game plays with my emotions. I don't know. Study. Extra object. No intruder? Oh. Kitchen. Painting. Got you. We're still live. We're still in this. Just with damaged hearing. Oh my God. Is that always a scary face? I guess other? What classifies as other? I'm not going to get anything. Maybe you mess with them and go backwards. Now I'm confused. Your living room. Extra object. Are you there? You there? Well, that's to your interpretation, game. Maybe disappearance? You weren't there. I'm like barely surviving. Extra object. Go. I've never made it too far. Is there an ending to this? Or is it like continuous? These are the questions I have. Not why this is going on. Is, are you going to stop? You motherfuckers, I hear you. That's so stupid. Love it. Aw. Thanks, game. Ruining my fun. See, like, how detailed is this going to be? Is an apple missing? I don't know. At least this one's not as hard as the VR one. My God. Motion sickness and not finding anything? Not fun. I mean, it was actually pretty fun. I usually got the good stuff when I wasn't recording. That bothers me. Warm beer. You're in a sauna. Ooh, I wonder if there's any secrets. Like in the second one, you like click something and there's like a ghost and it got really weird and confusing. Something's missing here. This is too open. Object disappearance. Pretty sure. Were you there? I mean, it doesn't hurt, but... Holy shit! Am I gonna die? That actually got me. That's the worst part. Something so silly. I was just cranking his head on his desk with his lotion and his other lotion and his catch. You shut up. And I guess, well, it'd be kind of cool if it, like, game over if I got too close to it. Maybe that's why you don't random guess. You weren't there. This is what I mean, but, like, little details. Like, how little are we talking here? Like, this guy's pecker. And he's, I just can't get over this. Betty, painting anomaly, go. I can't beat stopped. What is this? Chips? Probably coffee. Coffee come in a bag. Coffee beans. I don't drink coffee. I don't know. That world confuses me. I'm generally hyper enough without needing a stimulant. And clean up. Like literally that there. That there. Maybe there's nothing going on right now. Maybe I'm so thorough. The anomalies don't even have a chance. It looks like the face. What? I guess I'm not as thorough as I thought.